They might kill you for that. For what you're doing to that whiskey.
Brutalizing that device. But never more than two cubes. And waters down the scotch.
I'm sorry. Aftermath of my pretentious ex-husband, I'm afraid. I'm June, and you are? This is where you tell me your name.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna put it over.
Hello.
Oof. Are you there, huh?
Where is it?
Where's what?
Don't waste my time, baby. I'm not in the mood. Where is it?
Look, I've just arrived in town, and I haven't got any sleep yet, okay? And this guy just died in my arms. So I don't know what you want from me, but I haven't got any money. What I'm gonna do is...
Shut the fuck up! Now listen to me. You either give me what I want, right here, right now, or I shoot you in the fucking face!
It's not a shrimp, it's a lobster.
Oh, really? Oh, well, I never ate before.
What, never?
No, never, but so many things I've never done before.
She's okay.
We are here to help you, Jessica. But you must stay calm, focused. You must help us. Any clue, any information that you give us may prove to be invaluable.
What? My brother may be in grave danger here. My best friend has just been kidnapped. And you're treating me like as if I was the criminal.
I am just doing my job, miss. We found this photograph in your bag. Is this man your brother?
Yes, that's Adrian.
I'm sorry, Jessica. Your brother is dead.
What?
We found his body a few days ago in the south of Portugal.
No.
Alors. J'ai une idée géniale. C'est quoi la moitié d'une blonde? C'est une fille qui ne sait ni lire